Good morning, children, and welcome once again in your maths class. Today again we will do tables. I hope you have understood table of 2 and the concept is also clear. Now we will do table of 3. After 2 comes 3, so we will do table of 3. Okay, now let's see what I have today for you all. Same balls or different drawings? I have got something different. I have got colorful balloons for you all. Now let's see how I turn these colorful balloons interestingly in your tables. Let's begin our class. In a box, how many balloons are there? 1, 2, 3. Yes, 3 balloons. So we will say same as 2. We will say 3 ones are 3. Yes, very good. Now we have got 2 boxes and how many balloons in each box? 3 balloons. Yes. 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 3. Same balloons again? Yes. 3 plus 3, 6. But we will write 2 plus? No, we will write multiply by 2. 3 multiplied by 2. Why 2? Because we are writing 3 2 times. 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. This is the way we will say it. This is the way we will read out the tables. Okay. 3 twos are 6. Next. How many times 3 balloons? 1 time, 2 time, 3 times. So what it will come? 9. Let's see how. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 balloons? Yes. So we will write 3 plus 3 plus 3. No. We will write 3 multiplied by 3. And it will come to 9. So how we will read out? 3 threes are 9. Next. After 3 comes 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many balloons? 12. So what we will write? 3 multiplied by 4 equals to 12. And how we will read? 3 fours are 12. Now after 4 comes 5. Now let's see how many balloons 5 times. And how much it will come. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. So, 3 multiplied by 5 equals to 15. So, how we will read out? 3 fives are 15. After 5, 6. 6 times 3. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, if we add 3 6 times, how many, what we will get? How many balloons we will get? 18. So, we will not write such a big line. We will write a smaller one. 3 multiplied by 6 equals to 18. 3 6 are 18. Yes. After 6, 7. Now, let's count 7 times 3 and what it comes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. That is 21. So we will write 3 multiplied by 7 equals to 2, 1, 21. And how we will read out? 3 sevens are 21. Yes, very good. Now after 7, 8. 3 8s are 24. Now we have to see whether it is 24 or not. So let's count. 8 times 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So how many? 24. 3 8s are 24. Now after 8, 9. 9 times 3 will come to 27. Now we want to see again. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. So 3 times 9 is 27. And how we will read out? 3 9s are 27. And the last one after 9, 10. See how much it will come? 3 0 30. But we have to see. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So 3 times 10 is 30. And what we will say? 3 tens are 30. But will we write such a long process? No. Like table of 2, we'll write a simpler version for table of 3 in your copy. Now we have to see how it will come up. Let's see, and we will read out loudly. Okay. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. Remember how I am writing? These are double digit. So 1 will be under tens heading and 2 will be under ones. Okay. So you have to be very careful when you are writing. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. And 3 tens are 30. Now after this, we have to do a quick revision. What we have learnt now? We have learnt every third number is table of 3. So again here, what is it written? Shade every third number. Yes. Now we will count 3, and whichever will come to the 3 number, we will shade it. Which color? Green color I have. Okay. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. 3 is the third number. Yes. Again, 1, 2, 3. 6. 6 is the third number. Again, 1, 2, 3. 9 is the third number. Next, 1, 2, 3. 12 is the third number. Next, 1, 2, 3. 15 is the third number. Very good. Now next, 1, 2, 3. 18 is the third number. Very good. 1, 2, 3. 21 is the third number. 1, 2, 3. 24. 24 again is the third number. 1, 2, 3. 27. 27 is the third number. Next, 28, 29, 30. 30 is the third number. So children, what you have seen, we have shaded all the numbers which comes in the threes table. So let's see. 3 we have shaded. 3 ones are 3. Next, 6. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. So children, I think you have understood what and how we do table of 3, and you will learn it by heart nicely. Thank you. Have a nice day.